Welcome to the Junk Marrow Garage. I'm about to get my face burned. Okay, so if you have a tire off the bead, kind of like my lawnmower tire is, see, and you need to get it back on the rim, I can show you how to do this using lighter fluid and fire. What you do, just give it a little razzle dazzle, get your fire maker, and there you go, back on the rim. Just as easy as that. This is my Junk Marrow Helpful Tip of the Week. Please like and subscribe.